Pikachu Gaming here, and today we are back with more LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Last time we fixed the Millennium Falcon and it accidentally flew into the Death Star. So now we're working on it. Let's go. As Obi-Wan said last episode, we need to get to the higher ground. Now, be very subtle.
I was supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door is on the fritz again.
Well, I don't think I can go anywhere. Down, left, down, left, down, left. That was pretty easy to remember.
Hey, these suits have thermal detonators. Think they'll take that thing out?
Why is Death Star security so easy for Astromech to use? Let that sink in. Let it transfer! Go through the electricity! Go! With the power of the electricity, fix the door! That mouse droid is still running around with that stormtrooper's helmet. Oh, hey look, it's the cafeteria. Best layered plans. Hey Obi-Wan, we made it to the higher ground! Alright, let's start the level. Level 3.
Well, hello there.
Well, you went in their room.
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
How dare you? How dare you?
She's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Go!
Luke doesn't even need to convince Han about the money. He's already in it for the money.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
How do I know?
You're our prisoner and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess. That's why. This helmet just doesn't sit right. Jeff picked up mine by mistake again, so I gotta have his. Hate to break it to you, but Jeff was on Scarif. You're never getting that helmet back. Oh, you're kidding. That's just my luck.
They just referenced Rogue One, because that place just got blown up.
Power to all turbo lifts has been shut down until you imbeciles find those rebels.
Who needs to do the puzzle when you can shoot? Boom! Boom! Pew! We're not sus, guys. Remember, if anyone asks anything, we are in electrical.
Also, Vader was all like, "Give me the Death Star plan," and this guy was like, "We're on a diplomatic mission."
Really? They cracked me up. Did Vader do the whole thing up before they?
Find the intruders.
Finally! Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruder.
What are you... Han, what are you doing?
All the troopers to stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
I'm destroying everything. Sorry. Well, he didn't go off of me, so I can destroy stuff. Pew 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 pew. Pew 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 pew. It's stuff.
Never gonna work.
It's stuff. Broomstick.
The intruders have been found and are being punished for coming on our moon ship thingy. So everyone can start using the elevators again.
You heard Lord Vader.
Let's get these back up and running. The turbo lifts are back on. Let's get to the canteen before they run out of trace again. I can't believe it actually worked. You and me both. Maybe I should be an actor.
You don't. I love how this whole. Oh, well, we've been found! I just tapped grenades to suck on his head. Anyway, let's get to this head. Oh, we've got a slight weapons malfunction. Slight weapons malfunction. We got a slight fist malfunction. Die! Take that! I'm making as much noise as I can. What? And that's why I don't.
Lousy Imperial equipment never worked right.
We're out of here. Han nearly got left behind. Boom, boom, boom.
Right, Chewie?
Why is there a gonk droid and a mouse droid?
Look out, he's loose! He's gonna pull up the barn! Prisoner transfer from cell block 1138.
Why?
He's one mean Wookiee, sir. Real arm pulley. You definitely want him locked up.
There's no record of a transfer.
Really? Well, we can let him go. Pull our arms off if you like.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secure.
Go get him!
I love how they're talking about securing the Wookiee.
Oh, the humanity! How can we be so foolish?
Slight weapons malfunction.
Let's kiss goodbye to our limb. Hello? Everything's under control. Situation normal.
What happened?
Had a slight weapons malfunction, but everything's perfectly all right now. We're fine. We're all fine here now. Thank you. How are you?
We're sending a squad
React, we're in conversation anyway.
Well, we're gonna have company!
You're not allowed! Triangle! We want a triangle! And a square. Now let's go! Oh! Garbage chute. Mouse Droid is on the hunt for stormtrooper hats.
Short for a stormtrooper.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on.
Stormtrooper, that Mouse Droid is trying to.
Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big furry hoe. I don't care what you smell.
And in the Mouse Droid goes.
What an incredible smell you've discovered.
Ooh. Take that, worse. Dianoga! The Mouse Droid saved the day!
3PO! Come back, 3PO! 3PO! Where can
no, you- they're too busy watching the television! How dare you!
What is that thing?
No, I think we should ignore it and focus on our situation! Cause I don't think- Listen! I don't think this time 3PO's gonna save us. Ah!
We're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Now's not the time for jokes, hon! Oh no!
Look out, the walls are moving in again.
I don't care, I'm gonna be squished!
Hey, everyone, look out!
Oh no. Where is it? Oh no!
Even worse! The walls are coming in again!
3PO! Will you shut off all the garbage smashers on the detention level?
Ha! Oh! Sorry, Han! That! It goes-
3PO, do you copy? There are people down here, you know.
We have to stop these walls. Let's build something.
Where are they? Comlink? Oh my. I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
We're all right. Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 3263827.
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars on it. Wait for me.
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just...
What was that? Nah, maybe it's another drill.
My friend must be swift and silent.
Well, I...
Do you know how to shut up, 3PO? See, I think I have to be quiet. Now let's go!
You made a good blend.
Vader! Vader's there! I didn't notice this on my first time. No! Oh. Let me in here! Let me in!
What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there.
Not easy when the security system's trash.
Superb. The tractor beam controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills should be of assistance here. A long way down. Lord Vader should look at installing safer access.
You guys. I'm making them dance again if it's the last thing I do. Some rescue start level. We're already in level 4. We might finish the New Hope.
A presence I have not felt since. No, that wasn't it.
He's still trying to remember.
Yes, yes, that's.
Nope.
No, I don't know.
Vader!
Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was not the learner.
The real reason Vader won. Not only Obi-Wan didn't have the high ground.
You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
Not only Vader had hit, Obi-Wan didn't have the high ground. He stretched before.
It's them. Blast them.
What are you?
Get back to the ship.
Why are you chasing them?
The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Get open! Come on! I'm trying! Just stop yelling at me!
Sorry, guys!
I'm allergic to Wookiees. Deal with them, troopers.
Well, that's just great.
Keep your hair up.
I have no idea what I'm doing. What am I doing? I'm blowing everything up. That's what I'm doing. We're destroying the Death Star later, so let's wreck it now while we can. Save us trouble later. Oh, no, whatever. Oh, they have a flipping
really?
Turret.
I thought they might have run out of storage.
Run past the thing!
Let's go.
We're out of here! Run for it!
Salty's our only way out of here. Come on.
Run!
Hon, you copy? We can't get this door open. We're gonna need your help.
Copy that, kid. Hold on.
What's that?
It's always so overcomplicated. Let's just smash it.
Who needs to help him? Us, because we can't progress through the level as Han and Chewie anymore. Now,
this will get the door open.
You may think that's what we're doing, but no, we're not. Who needs to do it the proper way when you can do it the level challenge way?
Remember, no princess, no reward. So be careful.
What is it with them having bombs everywhere they need to go?
Stop them at once.
Take them out.
Let's let her escape, guys! Calm down! Pew pew pew! Pew 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 pew! I had no idea what's going on! Pew pew! Pew!
How about this rescue, huh? Not bad, right?
Well, we're still alive. So it's going better than I expected.
Up, left, right, down. Curse you, vending machine. A helmet on, but a helmet only. Sorry, Leia, but you can't do that.
Stop, Princess. You're going nowhere.
How are we going to get those force fields down?
The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as stormtroopers.
We have Shoe Jedi. Let's get it. We're out of here. I got lucky with finding that purple sword when playing as Han and Chewie. Let's go. Unfortunately, we don't have our suit with us.
I think we took a wrong turn.
There's no luck.
What do you shoot? Explosion galore! Woohoo! Ah, not more explosions. More explosions! He fell. Wilhelm scream! Off we go.
Good luck.
powers are weak, old man.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine. Run, Luke, run!
Bit of rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact. It's not over yet.
Here we are! Yavin 4. Which orbits the planet Yavin. Which is a gas giant.
You're going down!
We need to get this information to the rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
There's the Tesla!
At that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, a weakness can be found.
Sounds complicated. How would I sign up for it? Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward. If money is all you want, it's all you'll get.
Give it to him!
Oh boy! The Empire! This has crazy good. Ah! No, I don't want to die.
Let's get him.
There it is. It's coming, and we better hurry. Down we go. Is this... what is it... It's what is it carrying? Is it carrying R2? But... is it carrying Ben's corpse? Is it... what is it carrying? What is in that box? Ow. Now let's go.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Right this way.
Go! Run! The Death Star is coming. And this shall be the end of the rebellion if we don't get those plans. Go, 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 go.
You got the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately.
Stay on target, the last level of A New Hope, and then we'll end the episode after it. We're blowing up the Death Star, baby.
The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a
weakness. Han's so focused on his money.
A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense.
I love how they show one survive.
May the force be with you.
Good luck, Luke. Luke doesn't care that Han left. Good job, Luke! You're taking him into space!
Lock S-foils in attack position.
No! How is he still alive? He's in space!
Yeah. Right with you, boss. It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
I don't think that's Beggar's Canyon, Luke.
Coming in, point three.
Luke, trust your feelings.
Nah. I'll just use my guns. Pew 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 pew.
This is Red Leader. We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Hang on, R2! Direct hit! For the rebellion!
Now's not the time, Luke. Ah! Whoa, whoa, that's close to there.
Another one down!
Just shoot! Where's the key to living? Oh, I just shot a time mini.
But I need to sell more of them. All right, I took out those turbo lasers.
Good work, but the job isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Big Curtis into the trench.
Oh! Trying to
keep these TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here. I've got you covered.
Pew!
This space station is huge.
Quick, go to the left. Which way should I go? I am going right. Oh look, I have True Jedi. I have not let go. The first Lego Star Wars video ever is still within me, as I will not let go of shooting.
There's so many. I just have to focus.
Trust your feelings, Luke. Listen to Obi-Wan, Luke. Obi-Wan equals good. Oh no, here comes Darth Vader.
I'll take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
That's not what he meant, guys!
Look out, kid!
He still got all the money. What am I carrying? Let's find Darth Vader and see if I can kill him. If not,
the central exhaust is closed, but the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings.
Pew! Lord Vader, where are you? I only wish to give you a hug. Lord Vader, where are you? Lord Vader. Lord Vader, where are you? Well, I'm getting close to mini kits, so. I refuse. I'm going to find Lord Vader and there he is. Take that. Get back here, you coward. All right, I've done my duty. I'm happy. Whoa. Let's try. Let's blow that. Blow it up. Ah! Oh, I got all the mini kits. Here we go!
It's open! It's open!
Get a torpedo down there now!
You're all clear, kid. You're all clear, kid. Now let's blow this thing and go home. Pew pew! They saved Lord Vader. beautiful! Great shot, kid. That was one in a million.
Remember, the Force will be with you. Always.
Han gets the medal. Luke gets the medal. C-3PO gets the medal. He gets the medal. R2 gets the medal. Chewbacca doesn't get a medal. Boom. A new hope complete. And we did it! Next time, guys, we shall be going on to The Empire Strikes Back. The Empire will strike back. We've still got a lot to do. And I might make one video in the Galaxy 3 play. Just kind of exploring. But not today. But I shall see you all next time, Pikachu Army. Anyway, stay safe. Take care. And I shall see you in the next video. Bye!